do it. You scrolled on this video to do it.
It's your boy, Daddy. Go by Joovier.
Hey yo, C3, so fly, hop out the butterfly. Wings to the sky, no, I'm never borderline. They choose I, cause I'm way above you. The waves make the haters love you when the ladies come through.
Hi, y'all, we back with another big body banger. Know what I'm saying? How y'all doing? Y'all doing good? I'm doing good too, thank you for asking. Now listen, okay, today I am a zodiac expert. Okay, I'm going to be guessing these females' zodiac sign, and I'm always gonna guess Gemini. Do you know why? Because you're a gem in my eye.
Oh yeah.
That's kind of fire. I'm not gonna hold y'all. Y'all gonna be doing these pickup line videos, you feel me? Shout out this person right here. It's on the screen right now. Say the goat underscore. I appreciate this pickup line. This pickup line is kind of fire. If you guys wanna be featured in the next pickup line video, you have to DM me on Instagram. My Instagram is right there, at Joovier underscore. DM me the most fire pickup line you can think of. If I end up using it, you'll get a shout out just like my boy Say the Goat did. Know what I'm saying? But honestly, I'm excited for this. Before we get into the video though, count yourself a Drew right now, same by two, they're free, you can bundle up. Seats up $50. Okay, this is a swim at your own risk. This can only be worn by true waivers, okay? If y'all know me, y'all know I'm the most elite waiver in the entire world, so I can wear this. I don't know if you can wear this, but if you're an elite waiver, have a go at it. If I see you walking around, okay, because this has happened before, if I see you walking around with one of my do-rags, like a caution versus drowning do-rag, or this do-rag, or any of the ones that say something that has to do with waves, and I ask for a wave check and you don't have waves, I'm slapping you in your neck. I'm slapping you hard in your neck with my foot, okay? But besides that, I'm about to hop right into this video. I'm about to be telling these girls, are you a Gemini? Because you a gem in my eye. And we're gonna see if it works. We were trying to pick up some baddies today. Y'all know that's what we do all the time. So smash the like button before we get into the video. Let's go. I should slap myself in my neck with my foot, huh? Let's just hop right into the video. What's up? How you doing? Why is your voice so deep, Pop Smoke?
Hell yeah.
How your voice just changed? What the heck? You went from sounding straight like Pop Smoke to sounding like James Charles. Stupid. What's up?
Oh my God, I know who the fuck you are. You're the Joovier. Oh God, who the fuck you are?
I'm the Joovier. I'm glad people recognize me from my brand. Know what I'm saying? Joovier.com, you can buy two, they're free. But my name is Josiah or Joovier, but I understand where you're coming from.
Yo. I said.
You're not a singer, stop.
What the fuck you just said?
I said you're not a singer, stop, Julia. You sound stupid.
I time. Since you wanna talk all that shit, sing something.
Me? Sing?
Yeah.
You will get embarrassed if I start singing. I don't know if you heard of me. You ever heard of Jason Derulo?
Jason Derulo.
You ever heard of him?
Jason Derulo. I also play the guitar, bro. I'm finna be big. I don't know about you, but I actually got goals for myself.
You finna be big. You ever seen?
I speak five languages.
What languages you speak?
I speak Hebrew, French, Spanish,
speak
English.
Speak some Hebrew. Let me hear the Jesus. Let me hear the Jesus language. Come on.
Huh?
Speak Hebrew. I'm trying to hear Jesus language. Come on.
Shalom akoreachni.
Shalom alika. I can speak it too.
I also speak Arabic. You were speaking Arabic right now, dumbass.
I speak Arabic too.
Salam alaikum, habibi.
Allah.
You said, ain't no Allah.
Allah. I'm pretty sure that means God, doesn't it? I don't know. I think so. Probably not. I'm sorry, God. What's up?
Hello?
How you doing?
Good.
It's not Joovier. It's Josiah. No, it's Josiah.
Oh, God, it is.
No, it's not.
Oh, God, it is.
I think I didn't come here with a disguise again so nobody recognizes me. Hold on, I got this. Wait, hold on. Juicy lips. What's up? How old are you?
Huh?
How old are you?
18.
All right, Tom, let me go play a game. I'm really good at guessing people's zodiac sign. I'm gonna guess your zodiac sign, okay? Pick up the camera. Hold the camera like this. Come on. Okay, boom. So I'm gonna guess your zodiac sign. You ready? Gemini.
No.
The only reason I guess Gemini is because you're a gem in my eye. That was good.
Yeah, that's cute.
So you want to be my girlfriend?
Yeah.
So you go cook me dinner?
Yeah.
All right, bet. Give me your phone number.
For real?
Yeah. 803-999. Bomba-clat, bomba-clat, your bomba, your mom's bomba-clat, you're a bomba-clat, you always be a bomba-clat. Isha, Isha. But the pickup line worked. That pickup line was type 5, I'm not gonna hold you. And I'm good at, like, you gotta build up your pickup lines, which y'all not understanding. You can't just straight say pickup lines, you gotta build it up. Watch. What's up, my peoples?
Stop playing!
I can't try it, man.
I didn't. Caesar
salad. Wait, why y'all
don't
yelling?
Don't act dumb.
Pause. You said Caesar salad? What are we talking about?
Yes. She said Caesar salad is not good if you put the dressing and the crouton. And I was like, no, Caesar salad is low carb. We were on your YouTube channel. You
I
were
don't remember.
White durag,
I don't.
You were shirtless and you had a chain on. I know what I'm talking about. Don't try to play
me for a fool. I watched your trying to get girls with like your shirt off and shit. Yeah, I watched.
Yes. You trying to act dumb?
Yes.
No, because I really don't remember. But I feel like y'all.
Where's the camera at?
I don't have a camera. What camera? It's a camera right here on my phone.
He's lying. Oh my God.
Y'all.
Watch. We gonna go on YouTube and we gonna find us again on here. On
no.
There.
Mm-hmm. What? Why would that?
Where's your chain at? Where's your chain at?
I went broke, so I had to sell it.
See? And it's the same
I mean, person. Wait. Pause. No. I mean, I never had a chain. I never had a chain.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Hello,
yeah,
little child in the background.
Stop, he's actually
Bye,
why don't you say it like that? Oh my god. What is that? Okay, so listen, I saw it, right? I saw it, I'm gonna explain what the heck happened. I saw it. But I didn't know what it was, and then I was disappointed. Come on, pick up. Okay, but I was disappointed. I saw it for a second. I was like, ooh. But then I was like, ugh. And then I was like, ugh. I was like, really, ugh. Then when she turned around again and did the spin, I was like, ugh, that's disgusting. No, I'm saying disgusting. Back. Disguise. Nobody will be able to tell who it is. No one will know. Shout out JS Trip. No, I'm saying. On Instagram, that's my brother right there. He made the shirt and the hat. What's up? Why is there a fly in here? I ain't never seen a fly in my apartment. Why the heck a fly wanna come in here now that I put on my hat? Okay, bugging out. See, I look kind of sexy. Wait a second. Who that snack? Whoa. Stop playing with me. What's up?
Hello. Twin.
How you doing?
Twin. Why you got a nose piercing, Jewel?
Oh, yeah. We all the same. We all the same person. It's like the human centipede. Wait, the human centipede is not like anything I just described. The human centipede is a butt in the head and the head in the butt. Why did I say the human centipede? Yes, Milana. Hello.
Hello.
How you doing?
That's fine.
You wanna see a trick?
Yeah.
Nipple.
I know you.
How? You can't even see me. You literally can't even see me. How do you know me? Oh my gosh. The discretion isn't working. What's up? What's up? Hey, Anton, let me tell you a secret. Okay, never mind. Don't Anton. I feel like I'm not getting respected because my hat is like this. Let me fix it back to normal. You know what I'm saying? What's up?
Hello.
How you doing?
Good.
Why this one girl right here just smiling and looking down like that?
Cause she in.
Okay, y'all add time for me? Okay, wait, how old are y'all?
17. Yeah. We're twins.
Y'all is not no twins.
Yes, we are. What the hell? Look that way.
Turn the camera, turn the camera right ways. Let me see.
Oh, okay.
Y'all still ain't twins. Y'all don't even look like sisters.
You the first one who said that. It's everybody's.
For real.
I don't see it. Y'all need to retake the relative test. Thing. Hey, yeah.
You see, you look like this guy named Joovier.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't look like anybody, actually. Hat back down. Remy boys. Yeah. Skipped. Skipping me, yeah. What's up?
And you have to wait till the glue dries on the eyelash 30 seconds. Yeah. Hello, how are you, sir?
What is going on here?
My beautiful black brother.
What is going on here?
Oh, nothing.
Keep it that way. What's up?
Hey.
At time, I'm going to make you smile. Are you ready? You ready? You ready? I'm going to make you smile. Okay. First, I'm gonna guess your zodiac sign, okay? You ready? Gemini.
Yeah.
I'm good at this, you could tell. The only reason I was really feeling like a connection to Gemini when I saw you is it's in my head, I just kept hearing Gemini, Gemini. I'm asking myself, like, why? Why do I keep seeing Gemini? And I realized it's because you're a gem in my eye.
Funny.
No, that's the truth. That's the truth. Why it sound like there's birds literally right by your window?
What?
Why it sound like there's literally birds right by your window, like you're Cinderella or something, and they just flock into you? Are there birds right by your window? Because you're not answering my
question.
Why are
you liking so much?
You're not even having a conversation. You just keep saying... You
I'm having a conversation.
No, you put your head down like these and then saying, It's okay. Stay safe. God bless. The pickup line is nice. But I don't... She wasn't giving me no type of vibes. You feel me? She was kind of... She was real dry with it. I was kind of carrying the conversation and my back was hurting from carrying the conversation. I got skipped. Who would skip this? Is this a boy? That's a hand. Skip. Lil baby. What up, lil baby? Why are you sticking out your tongue? What's the matter with you?
Huh?
I said, what's up? At Tom. What you doing? What you doing?
Nothing.
Why are you not looking at me? Look at me, girl. I'm talking to you. Thank you. Wow, disrespectful. How old are you? I said, how old are you?
I'm 14.
What?
I'm 14.
What?
I'm 14.
14?
Yes.
Hang up the phone.
Huh?
Hang up the phone.
How old are you?
Hang up the phone. Thank you. My PO probably watching this video. Talking about we got him again. What the heck? I didn't even say anything, so I'm cooling. Ooh, melanin, please. Hello.
Okay.
Hello.
Huh?
I said hello.
I said hi.
Oh, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm great. Listen, add Tom, we go play a game.
I got you. I actually love your hat a lot.
I actually love your skin. It's beautiful. I love it. It's absolutely
Thank
amazing.
You.
How old are you?
Say again?
How old are you?
16 turned 17.
I hate your skin. No, I still love your skin. My fault. I'm just.
You hate my skin, but you still. Okay, why? Tell me why you love it.
No, I still love your skin. It's beautiful. Your skin is absolutely beautiful. I love. Okay. I love to see a mountain queen with some beautiful skin. That's all I love to see. But I was gonna play a game with you, but I don't feel like playing it anymore. So basically, we're just gonna play rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, you ready? Ready, set, go.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna set you up.
Okay. Okay.
I'm ready.
All right. Ready, set. Ready, set, go. Okay. Ready, set, go. Okay, we obviously got a lot of mental stuff.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Okay, ready? Okay, ready, set, go. Okay, we'll try this one more time. We'll try one more time. Ready?
Wait, okay.
The time went. Her profile picture, she did not look no 16. I got catfished. Why is this little girl sticking her tongue out like this? I'm gonna cry. What's up? Little child. Look. Hello, child. Look. Here. Child. Look. Over here. Why was you sticking out your tongue? Why was you sticking out your tongue?
You're a YouTuber.
Why was she sticking out her tongue? That didn't explain anything. What's up?
Hello. I like your hat.
I like your chain necklace thing. Are you from Hawaii?
No, I'm Tongi.
Wait, at time, what is Tongi?
It's like Polynesian.
So basically the fact that you didn't at time tells me you hate Hawaiian people. Racist to Hawaii. Hello.
Do you have a dad?
Do I have a dad?
Cool.
What?
Cool.
What are you asking me? What are you doing?
Can you, like, calm down? Like...
What was that conversation? What was that? I'm confused. I don't know what that was. I don't like it. Yo, Angelica. Hello.
What you up to?
Honestly, I'm cooling. I need you to add time. How old are you, Angelica?
My name is not Angelica. My name is Angelis, and I'm gonna be so...
You're gonna be what? Are you Spanish?
What?
Are you Spanish?
Yes, I'm Hispanic.
Que lo que?
I'm not Dominican. I'm Puerto Rican, but que lo que?
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Tengo hambre. Ven aquí. Bate, bate, chocolate.
You want me to cook for you?
I don't know if that's what I said, but if that's what I said, then that's exactly what I meant. Yes.
No, that was not what you said. Something chocolate, because your shit freezes up a little bit. So.
Dora.
There's.
Why are you laughing? As you guys can see by almost every single video I've ever made, I'm bilingual. What's up?
Hello.
How you doing? How you doing?
Good. How you doing?
I'm doing great. How old are you?
17.
You said 17?
Yeah.
Why you say 7 like that? Like Sam? 17. See, I just need an app where it's like only people over the age. What?
Did I have a semester though?
Hello.
Hello.
How y'all doing?
Good.
Buenos dias. Buenos noches. Noches de Colombia. But yeah, like I was saying, I just need an app where it's like only people over the age of 18, so I don't gotta ask them their age. I can just be like, show me, I mean, give me a hug. You know what I'm saying? What's up? Dang it.
Yo!
Huh?
You're lying.
No, I'm
You're lying. No! Add time.
Okay. Oh, I did it. I'm so sorry. I can just tell when people know who I am because they just look at me. It's not like they make any facial expressions. It's literally like they just look at me.
Oh, nice.
What did you just call me? Did you just call me a penis?
No! I said that too. I was talking to the guy before us.
What did you say?
Suck my...
That's mean. Don't ever say that. Why do you have one? Why do you have one, first of all? Let's talk about that. Young Abby. What up, young Abby? Hello, person. How you doing? Hey, who is him? I feel like they just don't know my name, so that's when everybody says, "That's him. That's black guy from YouTube, monkey app guy." What's up?
Are you a YouTuber?
No.
Are you a YouTuber?
No.
A TikToker?
Yeah, I'm a TikToker. Yo, what's up, Ceiling?
Oh my gosh, it's Joovier.
Oh, glad you know my name. How you doing?
Good.
Where you going? Hello. How you doing? I like your hair. It's nice.
Oh my god!
You got some white teeth. That is beautiful. How you doing?
Good.
I got a question. Your teeth is like really white. What do you brush it with? And how many times do you brush it?
What did you say?
I said your teeth is really white. How many times do you brush your teeth a day? And what toothpaste do you use? Because I need it.
I'm serious. On a YouTube video?
Yes, you are. But I need your help personally. Personally. Are you showing me the toothpaste? Are you showing me the toothpaste? Colgate, that's it. I've been using Crest. See? That's why I've been going wrong. It's the Colgate. I need Colgate, huh? But it was nice talking to y'all. Stay safe.
Okay.
Haley. What's up, Haley?
Hey.
What's up? How you doing, girl?
Good.
Ask me how I'm doing. I'm good. Thank you for asking.
I watched your YouTube.
Okay, but why didn't you ask? If you knew who I was, why didn't you ask me how I was? I hate people that don't have any manners. That's what I hate.
How you doing?
What's up?
Hi. My name is Karen. I'm 42 years old, and this is my 5-year-old daughter.
Hey, my name is Josiah. I'm black.
What? How old are you?
I'm black.
You?
I'm black. Ella, come on. Ella May. What's up? How you doing, LMA? Oh, LMA, yo, I'm weak. How you doing?
Good, how are
you? I'm great. I'm black.
What?
Do people not understand blackness anymore? Is racism like that heavy these days? What? Yo, what's up? What's up? What's up? I said, what's up?
Huh?
I said, what's up?
How old are you?
I'm 22. How old are you?
18.
Let me see. Show your face, bun it. I mean, bun. Freaking lying to me. Looking stupid. Yo. Hey, how you doing, buddy? What's up? Type of name. How you say your name?
Wait.
How you say your name?
Yes. How you do YouTube?
No.
He does, bro.
So why does everybody always ask me and then they never accept my answer when I say no? Why? What's the point of asking me? Just say you do YouTube. Well, people do say that. You know what the heck I meant. Stunner 400.
So I'm stuck in this bed, right? And I did it myself twice. And I saw the picture, and then it was like, what the fuck? I was like, oh my god, because I wanted to.
I think I'm done. I've used the pick-up line enough. Wait a second. Hello?
Hello, bitch.
What? Didn't I see you before?
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I will literally kill you with a spoon.
Nigga, you are gay. You could. Shut up, huh?
Why was she so mean? I thought she was attractive in this picture thingy, but then I was rudely, rudely let down. Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Guess my Gemini sign. I mean, dang it. Guess my zodiac sign right now.
I mean, you just said Gemini. Did you give it away?
No. Only reason I said Gemini is because you're a gem in my eye.
I'm a gem in your eye?
No, you're not. You're not. I can't even see you, so there's nothing in my eye right now, actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So guess my zodiac sign. Come on.
Guess my zodiac sign.
You're a Virgo.
No.
Yes, you are. You just don't know it. Your parents lied to you about your birthday. You're a Virgo. Okay, now guess mine.
You giving me either Sag or Cancer?
The fact that you got both of those absolutely, completely, and horribly wrong is funny to me. It's really funny to me, actually.
So no. What the fuck are you, a Cancer? I mean, a Libra?
No, what the heck? Don't ever disrespect me like that, okay?
So what the fuck are you? A Leo?
There we go. There we go. There we go. It's a Leo. It's a Leo. It's a Leo.
You're a Leo?
Yes.
I was thinking that, too.
That's what everybody said until they don't say what they were thinking. So obviously, what did you actually say? Did you not say what you were thinking? Or did you not think before you said something? Angelica? What? What am I talking about? I was supposed to stop now, ain't I? Davey, you're the last person, I promise. If you don't pick up, I'm still going another 50 minutes. If please pick up. I don't want to go another 50 minutes. Please don't. Please pick up. Please, please. Oh, man.
Hey.
Yo, Amya.
It's Amaya.
Hey, Amaya. At the time, I'm going to tell you something.
Wait, hold on. Do you have a YouTube channel?
Yes, she does.
No, I have a TikTok.
Yes, you do. Listen, I was on your YouTube channel twice.
Are you ready to be on it three times?
Huh? You said, do I want to be on it three times?
That's not what I said. Why would I say that? That would be weird. Can you guess my zodiac sign?
I don't know.
What'd she say?
Don't do this again. This is what happens every time.
Wait, what'd she say?
This is what always happens. You always ask me how old I am, and then that's it. Every time.
No, that's fine. But how? Who was that? What did she say?
I'm 19.
Oh, she 19. Let me see her.
Never.
Let me see her. Yeah. Are you really 19?
Yeah, she's 19.
Okay, let me talk to her for a second. I'm gonna play a game with her. Just real quick.
He wants to play a game with you. What's the game?
You gotta press the time button, so we got more time. All right, so boom. I'm gonna guess your zodiac sign. If I get it right, you gotta give me $100. If I get it wrong, you gotta give me $100. You ready?
Well, can I give myself a shout out first? Because I didn't the last two times.
Okay, go ahead.
What's my zodiac sign?
Shout yourself out.
He said, guess it is. Huh?
No, go ahead. Shout yourself out. Come on.
It's Amaya underscore Sabri, Sabre.
So I need all the old pedophiles to go follow her right now and DM her. Nobody that's of her age, just really old, weird people to DM her. Okay, boom. Let me talk to your friend now. Okay, so friend, listen here. I'm gonna guess your zodiac sign, and if I get it right, you give me $100. If I get it wrong, you give me $100. Your zodiac sign is a Gemini.
You're absolutely incorrect. He's incorrect. That's my prediction.
No, stop. Pass it back to her. I'm not done. I gotta finish my thing. No, I'm telling her the reason why I said Gemini is honestly just the type of vibe I got off you. Like when I seen you, I was like Gemini, because I feel like you're really a gem in my eye.
Sorry. That was cute.
That was good, right?
Here, you can add me as a friend.
Wait, no, I want... You're too young. You keep getting the camera. I want to talk to your friend that's of age.
My bad.
Come on, you keep grabbing the camera. I'm trying to start my future with my nice little melanin queen right here. Where you live at?
PA.
PA? Why? You want to move to FL?
Florida?
That sounded stupid.
Are
yeah.
Dumb?
Did he say?
It's Florida. Yeah, that sounded dumb.
I don't want to talk to him no more. I'm done.
You don't want to talk?
I'll just be on there again.
Oh, okay. I guess I just got curved. I don't know what that was. I don't feel good about myself anymore. I don't know what happened there. She said she doesn't want to talk to me anymore. I don't know where that came from. It's probably because I said FL. Who the heck said FL? Never in my life have I ever said FL or heard anybody else say FL. I should have just said Florida. If I said Florida, we probably would have still been talking right now. That's besides the point. I think the pickup line is fire. I personally like this pickup line. So whoever your name is, whoever sent that to me, you're fire. I appreciate that. Honestly, that's a fire pickup line. Y'all check it out. Y'all use it and let me know if it works for y'all. I love when y'all send me reports that, bro, that pickup line you use worked for me. I love that. So if it works for you, DM me. DM me and let me know it worked. Okay. Now I'm saying, if you got a pickup line, y'all know what to do. You go DM me at Joovier _. Now I'm saying, send me the most fire pickup line you got. If I use it, you'll be inside a video. That's the end of the video, though. Joovier.com. Buy two dirt for you. Bundle up and lay safe yourself. How much? Leo. How much? Leo? Leo, $50. He said $50. I don't know if you can speak cat, but he said $50. That's about it. Make sure you subscribe to my second channel, my real life channel, my vlog channel. It's right there. It says what? Joovier's Life. You know what I'm saying? That's about it. I'm going to see y'all.
Ayo, C3, so fly, hop out the butterfly. Wings to the sky, no, I'm never borderline. They choose I, cause I'm way above you. The waves make the haters love you when the ladies come through.